All right, thank you, Renata. The Alabama Department of Veterans Affairs says multiple investigations found no major problems at Tut Fann Veterans Home. Several former employees claimed alleged mistreatment of veterans at the home. State Veterans Affairs Commissioner Kent Davis did say the investigation brought about a recommendation that social services educate residents on their rights.